Gabby, and you're watching stuff UNICEF cares about, and I guess you care about too. Now, you're probably watching this at home. But imagine you couldn't do that. Imagine you didn't have a home at all. That's what happens to a lot of people. It's something called the refugee crisis. And joining me to talk about it is our crisis expert, Timmy.
Hi, great to see you again.
And of course, Mr. Fishy. Timmy, according to this UNICEF report, 12 million children are refugees. What's a refugee?
A refugee is someone who had to run away from their home.
Why would they have to run away?
Because some places are not safe.
Like the corner of St. Nicholas on 111th Street?
Worse. Way worse. And some places, there's a lot of people who fight. People are mean to you, so you have to run away.
Why would they be mean to you?
Because they don't like the way you look. Or they don't like the same thing you like.
That would make me want to run away too. What's that, Mr. Fishy? There are some pretty cool refugees?
He's right, like Albert Einstein.
Refugees equals pretty cool.
And Salvador Dali.
I am Dali.
And Superman. Superman.
And today's special guest, he's 11 years old. He's from Syria, but he had to leave because people were fighting. Please welcome Basil.
So, how are you, Basil?
I'm good, thanks. Yourself?
Good. So, are you a refugee?
Well, yes, I am.
Does that make you sad?
Well, no, I'm happy. I'm just free and safe, and that's all what I want.
So now you live in Canada. What's Canada like?
It's really awesome.
How old were you when you had to run away from the bad people?
When I was 7.
Was it scary?
It was scary. Because it was really unsafe and it was bombs and stuff. So my message to the viewers is like, we want to work with each other, not fight, and we need to have our rights.
And play Superman.
And play Batman.
Well, there you have it, folks. This is a friendly reminder to be nice to everyone, no matter where they're from. Basil, thank you for joining us. And thank you, Mr. Fishy.